Boqueron, Landon.
Yeah, maybe there's some treasures.
I've heard about some. Come
well,
on.
Then let's go. There's a friend made enemy, and every shipwreck soul knows what it is to live without intimacy. I thought I heard the captain's voice, but it's hard to listen while you preach like every broken way on the shore. This is as far as I could reach.
For buried treasure.
Do you know where we know about any buried treasure?
Treasure, you said? Well, I cannot say too much about treasures. But I suggest that you look for this guy, el monstruo del arcade. El monstruo del arcade can surely give you more information about treasures.
Okay, let's get to the arcade.
Okay.
Tell you everything I know.
Deal!
Alright, kid, let's see what you got.
Thank you.
after this lady on the fish. We thought it would give us some information, but we're really looking for some treasure.
Well, we found the lady on the fish, but sorry, I don't have any information on buried treasure. One thing I do know, though, this little girl right here, she's pretty good at finding special things. I think she can help you.
Thank you.
Will you please go with these boys?
Yeah.
Help them out?
Sure.
All right.
Let's go back to the beach. Do you know anything about buried treasure in Boqueron?
I may not have the treasure that you're looking for, but I have great news. The treasure is in your heritage. You are the great-grandchildren of Gaspar Ramirez, who was the great-grandson of Montserrat Ramirez, who was a descendant of El Pirata Roberto Cofresí Ramirez de Arellano. So you have pirate blood. And his statue is right over there.